It seems Keira Knightley doesn't want a big white wedding. Speaking to Marie Claire magazine, the actress opened up about her upcoming nuptials to Claxon's keyboardist, James Righton. Reportedly saying that she wants a very modest affair, the 28-year-old confessed that a big event isn't really her style, admitting that she's just trying to enjoy the engagement phase. It seems the Atonement star won't be turning into a bridezilla anytime soon.